around, this place sure sees a lot of action.
The demilitarized zone is the boundary established between Colonial and Bokar claims part of the war. Buffer zone is intended to last until a longer peace can be settled. Since the Okar had prior claim, they hold authority over the zone. The treaty stipulates no Colonial fleet presence, although there are Colonial mining interests at work in the area. And then, of course, the outer rebellions.
Of course. Pin
left at junction 30. Left 4, tightens into right 3, cut. Into left 4, long, tightens, don't cut. And right 4, into left 4, widens at junction. And flat left, 50. Right 6, short.
Inbound. Missile inbound. Craft entering
well,
the area.
Well, this just went from bad to worse.
Is this delicious? Of course not! Play convenient location throughout the Dodge system. And pick up a 16-piece bucket or a dildo. Remember, it's a
shit level increased. Shields down.
Protected. Great job. Now you will exit the pit lane in autopilot, complete the last lap, and try to set your best time.
Perfect balance control. This is total mayhem.
We want to make a dent in this thing. We need to take out those shield drones.
Oh, that thing already has like a million lasers. Giving it a shield is just gratuitous.
Sensor's picking up an elite enemy. At least one, maybe more. Eyes up!
Turbo is fully charged.